I would recommend this course to people who are very creative, who like the environment, who like getting involved with the community and also people, and who like solving problems.
And to somebody who's looking to start on the journey of landscape architecture is to develop a curiosity or a fascination with the natural environment around them. If you are somebody who is concerned about climate change and where it's going, landscape architecture is something that can provide answers for the future.